When the Japanese attacked Pearl Harbor, our west coast became a potential combat zone. Living in that zone were more than 100,000 persons of Japanese ancestry, two-thirds of them American citizens, one-third aliens. We knew that some among them were potentially dangerous. Most were loyal. But no one knew what would happen among this concentrated population if Japanese forces should try to invade our shores. Military authorities therefore determined that all of them, citizens and aliens alike, would have to move.
Every family was issued a number.
There were six units in a barrack. They were non-insulated buildings. It wasn't even this big, but it had a window on one side and a window on the other, one incandescent light. There was no sink, no bathroom, no stove, but it was just a barren room and five cots.